To cancel recurring transactions from Bank of America, open the bank's website. In the login form, enter your username and password. Click Login. On the main screen, hover over Transfer Zelle. In the drop-down menu, select To from other banks. On the next screen, click on Transfer Activity. Here you can see all your recurring transfers. Find the transfer that you want to stop and click on the pointer. It expands the details of the transfer plan. Click on Delete. It offers you two options: Delete Transfer Plan or Don't Delete Transfer Plan. To stop the recurring transfers, click on Delete Transfer Plan. Now your recurring transaction is stopped. You can verify it by checking that the row has the keyword cancelled.